No, because I guess it scared me. I read on the internet the other day, some black lady killed her boyfriend and dismembered him in Baytown.
Yikes.
What woman would do that? I just don't understand. The way she was screaming.
Like, it's the weirdest thing. I can't explain, even. I'm just gonna see if anything happens. Oh shit, here they come again. The mom's completely drenched and she got away from them, apparently. At least she's getting in the car. She's drenched from head to toe.
Thank you. Yeah.